The Prime Minister has clapped back at Gary Neville after the football commentator said nurses should not have to fight for an extra pound or £2. Rishi Sunak has responded after receiving criticism from Gary Neville, who spoke out for striking nurses during a broadcast of the World Cup on Sunday. Mr. Neville had condemned nurses having to fight for an extra pound or £2 as they prepare for strikes this month. He said, "It shouldn't happen here in Qatar. With the wealth that exists, but it shouldn't happen with the nurses in our country either, where our nurses are having to fight for an extra pound or £2. Mr. Sunak has responded, claiming he has stood up for the NHS since entering government. The Prime Minister told Mail Plus he was proud of meeting demands from the Royal College of Nursing to provide more training bursaries. He added, "I come from an NHS family, I spent my life working in my mum's pharmacy growing up. My track record both as Chancellor and PM is prioritising the NHS. During COVID, when there was a pay freeze in the rest of the public sector, the one area that got special treatment was the NHS. I did that as Chancellor." Mr. Neville made the comments on ITV in response to Roy Keane, who lamented that the World Cup competition was marred by corruption. He began by saying people should detest low pay and detest poor accommodation and working conditions, before pivoting to the situation in the UK. He added, "It is just worth mentioning we've got a government in our country that are demonising rail workers, ambulance workers and terrifyingly nurses. We can't have people being paid an absolute pittance to work, we can't have people in accommodation that is unsavoury and disgusting." He has since received pushback for the remarks, with ITV saying it did not endorse his comments.